Alright, I ended up taking a little bit of a break here, and we are back to this giant mess of a place. Gosh, I don't even know where to begin, you guys. I mean, I've encountered areas like this before, but usually I can run through them pretty quickly. This one, though, not so much. And we're getting low on blocks and on food as well. Okay, well, I suppose let's eat an apple. I don't think we actually ate it. Let's actually eat the apple. And then let's try this again. Oh, I'm just going back and forth. I'm just going back and forth. They're just ping-ponging me. It is not working. Here we go. Oh, forward momentum. Gotta get that forward momentum. No, that's backwards momentum. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of blocks here really quickly if we keep that up. And my armor's getting kinda low, too. Let's try, if I can at least, to blow up some of these spiders and maybe clear a path for ourselves. Come on, you can place it, guy. You can do it. Oh gosh, don't want to place that much TNT. Okay, let's eat a steak. And then let's switch to our ender pearls. And let's set off the TNT block. And then we're just going to try to go. Fast. Oh gosh, and I'm going down. Okay, well, that we got a couple blocks farther. Man, I heard a kid crying, but it ended up just being the neighbor's kid. It scared the crap out of me. Let's switch back to these guys. I don't know if that really worked or not, but we're going to give it another shot. There we go. I want that piece of TNT back pretty please, if I can. And ender pearls on the bar. Go. Gosh dang, I'm trying to get an ender pearl out there too. Maybe we can do something like that actually. God, I thought it was up against the wall. Come on, break it, guy. Yeah, we're gonna need to repair here. Alright, go ahead and do something like that. Okay, now my daughter really is crying. It's hard to hear with all the spiders. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back yet again. Still killing all of these spiders. Let's try to get... Oh, I can't forget my anvil. Cannot forget my anvil. Let's try to get up and out of here. If we can. Oh gosh, they're pushing me backwards. That is not where I want to be, you guys. I do not want to be backwards. Ah. I don't think we made any progress there whatsoever. Alright, there's our TNT. Ender pearls. Go. Keep going, guy. Yep, keep going. You can do it. Stay above them. Get out of there. Let's eat an apple. Oh, come on, guy. Come on. Fall into a hole at the very least. Something. Okay, we're moving forward. Now we're moving backwards. Moving forward, backwards, all over the place. Okay, we're down. When is this going to end? Oh my gosh, this is absolutely ridiculous, you guys. Ah. Let's switch to spider eyes for the moment. I want to get a peek to see if we're anywhere close to the exit. And we're gonna need more blocks as well. Alright, a little bit of light down. I'm hoping it'll slow things down ever so slightly. Let's do a ladder here. And just slowly try to go up. I think I saw TNT right there. Yeah, there's definitely TNT. Okay, I think we've reached the end of it then. Well, let's use... I'm a little nervous about using TNT right now, but... Whatever. Whatever. We'll give it a shot. Give it a shot. Alright. Ender pearls. Steak. More blocks. Like so. Let's eat. Yeah, I'm a little scared about... heading into what appears to be... Oh, gosh. Nice one, guy. Nice one. Well done. Well done. What appears to be just a giant thing full of TNT. I would like to look up and get a better look at it, but whatever. Whatever. Okay, we are slowly making progress here. Can I get a look at it? Yeah, I definitely see TNT there. I'm not sure what's going on with the TNT, though. Switch back to our spider eyes. Armor's looking just fine. Once again, let's try to get some light down out here if we can. Alright, I've actually managed to kind of slow things down a little bit here. Switch back to steak, and let's see if we can make a run for this TNT tunnel. Pretty, pretty please. Let me through, everybody. Let me through, let me through, let me through, let me through, let me through. Okay, we're right next to it, I think. Let's go down, and we'll just build a little tunnel is what we'll do. I think is the best option here. At least I have a way to refresh blocks, kind of. That's helpful, I suppose. Oh, I need to put a block right there, is what I need to do. Okay, I think we mostly have... Oh gosh, I'd be careful here. We mostly have... Oh gosh, what is going on, man? What is going on, people? There are charge creepers back there. There are spiders behind me here. Let's just go ahead and do something like that. What does it say? The carnivorous caves. Interesting. I gotta be careful with this flame bow. I wish I did not have a flame bow at this point in time. But unfortunately, I do. Be gone, everybody! Is there a... Nope, no spawner above me. Okay. Oh, gosh, you scared me, Mr. Spider. Why would you do such a thing to me? Scaring me when I'm dealing with freaking charged creepers here. Jump over to this guy and take him out. And just one by one by one... Just no rogue arrows, please. Oh. I hear something walking around. I don't think it's him. I guess it could have just been him, but I thought I heard something else. I also gotta be really careful. Oh, there was a lag spike right after I broke that guy. I gotta be really careful in terms of hitting the TNT. For all I know, it's primed. I'm not sure if we were told one way or the other there. Let's take those guys out. Oh, this is making me so nervous, and this episode is probably getting to be so long, you guys, but whatever. Whatever, there can't be much more to this, right? Can't be much more to it, I would hope, I would think. Alright, you're taken care of. And you are taken care of. And we light up all of the things. And be certain that we're not... Okay, my night vision is about to run out here. We need to get close enough for that one to spawn. Oh, that was scary. That scared me. Very scary. Very scary indeed. Hello, everybody. So good to see you. Oop, I think my son just got home. Yep, he sure did. Oh, we gotta go up now. Interesting. I do not like that one bit. What happens if we set the TNT off, anyways? Oh gosh, you're still there. You're still there. You're still there. And people are falling from the sky. Alright, I gotta take a quick break and go do family stuff. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. My son just got back from karate and he had a test last week, so it was tonight where he found out whether or not he passed the exam. Go ahead and light you up, and oh gosh, there's a guy right there. There is a guy right there. That guy came from above. Where did this other guy go to? Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. I hear them all coming for me. Yes, indeed. You can stay over there, guy. Alright, I gotta hold off on eating here. And down you go. Oh, gosh, and there's more. Man, the spawn rates on them is pretty high. Like so, and be careful we do not disturb any of the TNT. And you, light it up, take you out, and we got a big wall of charged creeper spawners. Lovely, 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 lovely. Alright, and light it up. Make sure he doesn't see me until he absolutely has to. And then we take him out. Gosh, there's still more. There's still more. The slippery slope. Surprised you've made it this far. Indeed, guy. I never give up. I never give up. Is that a pigman spawner? I think that might be a pigman spawner. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. I could ender pearl, but I'm trying to hold on to those because I'm guessing we're going to face more void areas. Yeah, I guess we do want to do this. I think maybe we're low on blocks is one thing. Whatever, let's just go for it. Just go for it, guy. There's stone out here, potentially. Just keep going. Pretend that none of them exist. Pretend that they are all merely figments of your imagination. This actually isn't so bad. Oh gosh, I just realized that I'm a little low here. Oh, there's still a lot more to it. A lot more to it. Okay. Once again. Just keep going. Eat. Creeper, take care of things. More blocks, please. Oh, gosh. Okay. We made it. We're good. We are good. Let's get back our extra wood blocks. The grim geometry. You guys are making me kind of nervous here. The grim geometry, huh? Let's switch to spider eyes for a moment. Blaze. I hear the ghast as well. I see the ghast, in fact. That looks like a giant tower of spawners. And void below that. Okay. Like I said, saving my ender pearls is probably a good idea. Let's see if we can take out some of those spawners with our TNT. Oh, I should have had. Or should have tried to get the blaze to light it off. That would have been funny. Let's see if he can do it. Blow up your home, guy. Blow up your home. No, not my home. Not my home. Oh, he did it. Good job, guy. Fantastic. And let's keep it going. We will just destroy all the spawners. Whee! Alright, I took the time to get some more blocks in the form of bone blocks. Let's go ahead and place our last bit of TNT Hey, I don't know if I've ever killed a ghast with TNT before. That was pretty cool. And what I want to do, I think, is water bucket down as far down as we can possibly go. And we're going to take a strength potion and a regen potion. Like so. Ender pearls on the bar. We need to first collect our water, though. Now Ender pearls on the bar. And, yep, let's just try to go down as far as we possibly can before landing somewhere. Okay, we are definitely in a place. We are definitely in a place. Let me go ahead and take my fire resist. That should nullify the blaze. Still have a lot of gas and stuff to deal with. That's fine by me. We need to figure out where the heck to go in this evil, evil place. My armor is getting a little low here. That's something to keep in mind. Okay, we aren't quite at the very bottom yet. Oh, I don't want anything to break. I'm not sure. Do we want to go up? I think we should try to make it down to the very bottom before we try to go up, like so. Ooh, there's glass over there. Okay, let's head in that direction then. Just do not get shot off. Do not get shot off. Or do not jump off either. Alright, can we maybe use these guys so that the gas will stop targeting us? Gosh, I was really hoping that was going to be at 12, the penultimate peril. Alright, blaze. Oh man, you know what? You know what this looks like, you guys? This looks like it might be... In fact, it most certainly is bridging. And I don't think I have the blocks to be able to pull it off. So that means we're kind of screwed at this point, I think. Oh, Mr. Mapmaker, Mrs. Mapmaker, this is utterly ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. Okay, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? Alright, I don't know, you guys. I don't think we're gonna have enough blocks to make it. But we can certainly try. Go ahead and take you out. And we also have to make use of this fire resist that we have. Otherwise, getting through this with the blaze is gonna be near impossible. And you as well. I hear lots of the blaze from every which direction. Go ahead and take you out. I don't want them getting too close and knocking me off here. But we also need to make the shortest bridge possible to try to conserve blocks. Can I reach it? Not quite. Not quite. Oh, I feel like I should be able to reach you, but apparently I can't. Let's go ahead and get one more block out there. There we go. But yep, we're already out of the bone blocks, and all I have left is wood. Let's go ahead and put you out. I guess we can see how far the wood is going to get us, although it's likely to burn up by the blaze. And you... Let's get over here quickly and try to take out this spawner. I'm hoping it's right around this corner. But I'm not hopeful. Definitely not hopeful about that prospect. Thankfully, our bridge has not caught on fire yet. Are we close enough to this one yet? Yes, indeed. Yep, nope, not around the corner. Unfortunately. Can I get close enough to that one to take it out? I feel like that's a waste of blocks, but whatever. We're not going to make it. So our only real option at this point... I mean, I have the coal blocks. I could try to use water to go across as an option. Or we can go back and try to farm skellies. I guess I could try to pick up the blocks from the bridge and, like, use them. I don't know. I don't know what to do here, you guys. I am at a loss. Hello there, Mr. Blaze. Let's go ahead and take you out. I think my best option is to go back and farm skellies. Is what we need to do. Which kind of sucks. I'm not entirely sure how well that's going to go. But it's what we can do. I need to figure out how best to do that. I guess, I mean, we have the coal blocks to get back up with. But ideally, we need to get back up to that layer right there. I guess I can enderpearl up there. Is one option. I think that's what we want to do, maybe. I need some non-flammable blocks, though. Give me the block. Thank you. Thank you, guy. So very generous. Give it to me. No! Gosh dang it. Alright. Well. Yeah, I think that's what we gotta do here. And we need to take out all of these guys. And I think as long as we stay, like, right here, the spawners will not be set off, and we'll be able to kill skeletons. Oh, and collect their bones. But I need to block this off is what I need to do. Oh, I'm within range. Gosh dang it. We also have to worry about armor. I don't really have the levels to, come on, place a block there, guy. Do not light my thing on fire. Gosh dang it. No. No. Be gone, evil mobs. Nope, 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 nope. Do not set it on fire, people. Gosh dang it, man. I think they did indeed set it on fire. You know what? Let's try putting our water bucket right there. And maybe it'll help. A little bit. Perhaps, or not. Or not. Nope. Nope. I'm about to drown here. Okay, can we maybe do something like that? That's not gonna help either. Okay, eat the steak. Eat the steak. And kill the skelly. And get the air. Can I get my water back, please? Anybody? Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's my water? Where'd it go? Uh-oh. There it is. There it is. There it is. No. Bad fire is bad. You guys and your punch bows, man. It's really stinking annoying. Alright, let's get down here. We'll take out one of them. Oh, I need to be careful about food here, too. Alright, this seems like it could potentially work. 22 bones. What do we got there? How many is that? 7 more blocks, huh? Not much. Not much. Why are these not spawning anymore, I wonder? I don't think it's too light in here. Oh, maybe it was too light in here. All right, yeah, I think this will work. I think this will work, but it's gonna take a long time. Okay, I have run into another problem. And that is the fact that I am out of food. Let's try to get... Uh-oh. Things are starting to burn down now. Alright. That's gonna have to do for now. Gosh dang it. Let's see, I want to take these guys out. And then we need to go ahead and do that. Repair our pants. Put those guys back on. As you can see, things are pretty crazy out there. And give me my anvil, pretty please. But yeah, my biggest problem at this point is that I'm simply out of food. Oh gosh, dang. No. Alright. And then... we need to go ahead and make the remainder of our bone blocks like so. Unfortunately, a lot of them I've wasted here. And I think to escape, what I'm going to do is put some water down and then try to ride it down into the next thing. Yep, we're just going to have to take this guy, I think. And then I want to collect all of my blocks. All of my blocks shall be mine. Alright, let's try to get our water. Ender pearl on the bar, pretty please. Alright, fine, we're just gonna have to do it. Use our last one. Okay, let's eat the spider eye. Probably not gonna do much for us, but whatever. And I guess we're gonna need that as well. Hopefully this is enough to get us to the end, man. Otherwise, we're just kind of screwed. Let's switch to that guy. I guess we'll go ahead and take our final regen potion. Ender pearl on the bar. I think I want to do something like that. All right, let's just try to... oh, I need to take my fire resist as well. Which is right there. Alright, Ender Pearl. And, you know what, let's just go ahead and... I guess I already had speed, didn't I? Whatever. Whatever. Please be enough to get me to the end. Pretty please be enough to get me to the end. Let's just go try to go quickly so that our fire resist does not run out here. I cannot reach it yet. Something tells me this is not going to be enough, you guys. It's simply not going to be enough. I still have a few of the coal blocks left. But yeah. And I have the single ender pearl as well. Alright. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And you, let's just go straight across here. And that's it. That's it. All we have are the coal blocks, which are going to burn up so very fast, it's not even funny. Yep, and we are not even anywhere close to being able to see the end of this guy, I guess. Let's try this method out. This is what we're gonna have to do to get to the end, I suppose. Well, that was close. That was very close. There we go. Get out of my way, people. Pretty, pretty please, get out of my way. I guess we'll go ahead and we'll do that. Nope, do not want to end a pearl. Oh gosh, okay, okay, we're okay, we're okay. We're okay. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Get over there, guy, get over there. At this point, I'm mainly worried about my fire resistance running out. Oh no. And it ran out. And it ran out. That's it. Oh, that's it. Man, after all of that, you guys. Wow. I'm not even sure how to respond to that. Huh, okay. I guess it's, I love how the one thing holding me back, it wasn't the difficulty level or anything, it was just simply that I didn't have enough blocks or enough food. That's so very frustrating. So very frustrating. To a certain extent, I kind of enjoyed, like, you know, you have so few options left and you have to really get creative and having to grind out the bone blocks and stuff. I mean, I kind of enjoy that, but gosh, I don't know. I don't know. All right, you guys, I guess we'll have one more episode and it'll be me making my way back through all of that mess. And I'm going to bring lots of blocks this time. And yep, I'll see you guys in the next episode.